Resident experts Astrox, how do we play this map?
I've never played it before.
Well, but as a pro player, you can adapt well, right?
I'm a one-trick pony.
What's the trick?
Quick attack.
So in the description it says there is animals in the riverbed.
Uloop jam kon.
Salam, Uloop jam kon.
Ari, میکنم اونو به جمع کن
آری میکنم معمار آماده صحیح معمار سلام آری چوبور آری میکنم اولو به جمع کن معمار سلام اولو به جمع کن معمار
آماده اولو به جمع کن
آماده معمار
Oh yeah, there's a lot of deer in the center and some fish even. Can you drop off deer food at the dock?
Oh my dear. Mikonam.
I think so, right?
Never done it.
Salon.
Oh wait, I cannot make a mill on the place.
Memor.
Ori. Amade. Memo. سلام
آری صحیح کنم شکارچی
آری آماده معدنچی آری چوبور معمار چوبور آماده چوبور معمار سلام چوبور سلام آری سلام چوبور معمار آماده چوبور آری میکنم سلام معمار
آماده چوبور معمار چوبور
آری صحیح معمار چوبور آماده
آری شکارچی شکارچی
سلام معدنچی میکنم معمار معمار آماده معمار آری سلام صحیح چوبور
سلام
Hastrix already on the offensive.
I'm having a lot of fun.
Looking at blue score, he's not. Oh, that idols! Oh my fucking god. Yeah, the skirmisher thing seems to be working real well.
Ori Sahi Mikunam Ori Sahi Shikarchi Amade Shikarchi.
You have some militia here.
What?
Over here. There's a sneak base.
Shit, they're building a lot of scouts.
I got nothing.
These guys are pretty good.
Well, as soon as I have enough wood for a stable, I will make some knights. Thank you, kind sir.
Memo. Memo.
Salam. Chupo.
Salam.
Fuck.
That's a lot of scouts.
Holy fuck, this guy fucked me over.
He's coming for me, looks like.
Salam, Shupo, Ikona, Amade, Lufijan, Ari, Sahi, Ari, Salam, میکنم.
فرمان آری
فرمان
آماده کنم. معمار
آماده صحیح. معمار سلام. آری میکنم. سلام.
سلام. مدن. آری. مدن چی؟
آماده. فهمید.
Ha, green has a lot of scouts, lol. Okay, I'm going to go for green space with my knights.
آری معمار
آری صحیح. آری آماده صحیح. آری مدنچی سلام. آری معمار
معمار آری معمار آماده. آماده. معمار. معمار.
آری.
میکنم.
آری.
Need some help, guys. If you can.
If you have gold.
Amade.
These guys seem definitely quite a bit better.
I'm sure they keep it.
Yeah, the jammer is gone. Shit over there, my guys got surrounded pretty badly. Yeah, we need to have a wall so they don't keep running in all those resorts. Super painful. Coming. My army will beat that, but he's just going to split on Renoa again.
Oh.
Amode. Ori. Ori. Sahi. Memo. 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 Memo.
Traps are already dead. What?
No, never mind, your unit's dead already. They're creeping forward here.
Let's kick Blue out of it. Beware, there's some people at night, huh? You have a trap there as well. Anybody want resource?
I can use food.
Thank you. آماده آری
سلام آماده می کنم
سلام
آری صحیح سلام آری صحیح آماده بود
Need to push her together with siege somehow. I mean, I cannot take out their buildings with the knights, just the knights. Yeah, I think we need to make something happen on this side, really. Somehow. Fight. All those archers. Oh wait, that's Astros. Why am I so confused about this?
Nikonas. Memo.
سلام میکنم آری میکنم آماده آری آماده
آماده میکنم سلام آری میمو
سلام میکنم
آری
آماده
میمو آماده سلام
آری میکنم
Anybody got food for me? Another attack is incoming, Gary. In the bottom. Is trolling in again. Carry his base. Thank you.
آماده آری
Gemma, you have some traits there.
Yep.
Two traps there.
What? Oh, thank you. Gold?
Yes.
So this one base here is pretty much gone. I think we need to move on as quickly as possible. Not waste our non-siege units on the buildings here. They don't matter.
They're building a castle in my old base.
Trade is under threat here. Ah, so it's their trade. Nice.
Thank you.
Ramstorm those castle, please, if you can. I can protect them with my cavalry.
And get your cavalry back. Or else you don't have any.
Distracting them here, I think, so please make use of the opportunity. All their armies following my ships. Except that green blob, I guess.
You're out of food. Ha.
Huh.
Fuck. We're still down here now.
What? What's with the threat?
No, there's two of them there.
I don't see them in our threat.
No. Ah, blue as well. God damn it.
Some reinforcements. Hey Gemma, can you make some gates in those walls of you? What the fuck, man? They are seriously hurting me.
Well, technically it was Gary his wall. But I can try to build a new one.
I mean the wall here, I cannot get through that.
Harry, there's some units here.
Wow, that's a lot of trebuchets they have. Archers.
No, I think this is over.
How so? Snake Pike?
I'm back to 90, hope.
Maximum or?
No. Current.
Unit wise.
No wood left.
No wood?
Go
on the map, I mean.
Make a ninja places. And try it.
The farms are empty.
I'm on the way to those traps. Oh, we need to get to their traits.
Does anybody need gold?
I can spend it. Yeah.
Memo.
Oh, there is a lot of fighting here. It's not good for my cavalry.
Go back a bit.
We really need to protect the trade endpoint over here. We need something other than my cavalry. Because they're sending pikes.
They have too much trade. It's not fair.
Wow, okay, trade went from 50 trade to 7 trade. How long have they been there? Seriously. Killed a lot of their trade now. Ah, nice run. Somebody's buying wood? What's going on?
Well, there's not that much wood left.
Okay, guys, use your army. I see lots of idle units. God damn it, this wall. Ugh. I mean, I'm constantly fighting multiple guys.
Yeah, they're running around.
Paladins? In their base. So, I think if we use a bit more of our units, then they cannot deal with it. Like, we have a lot of idols here, for instance.
Well, there are paladins there. Oh, crap.
Yeah, but you don't counter those with those units. And I have knights on the way to those paladins. Guys, seriously, everything here is walled off. I cannot send any units that direction. Is getting killed again. We have idle units here from Gary. That could really be used here. Pikemen, don't forget.
Oh!
Oh no! Fuck! Can't be at all the places at the same time. Those conks can be a bit more forward.
Thank you.
Ha! What the fuck? A lot of petards. I cannot deal with those.
We lost the markets from Gary.
Guys, can anybody like these conks, for instance, jammer? I really cannot deal with the pikes.
Well, I cannot really deal with anything.
We need a new market on the right.
It is. My market has been there for ages. You can use this one.
What the fuck is this? What? Where? Then, please.
Motherboard.
There's wood over there. There's like 100 halps here. Units here. This one's gonna really help against the halps here. As the halps go, I can easily kill the traps. prepare more counter to carry the infantry. You have a lot of idle conquistadors there.
What do I have?
Over here, the units, man. I cannot spook the stuff on the right, they just send them tags, so somebody else needs to send something other than cavalry. Which I can then support.
Yeah, I'm almost out of everything. I think this is GG.
Yeah, I don't know what to do, so...
Well, use the units you have for one thing.
I'm not saying I'm giving up, but...
Don't send light cav against spikes or use the conquistadors. They're also taking a lot of losses. Some trades, and otherwise say which resource you need. That because they still have four players with big army.
Salon, Mikunan.
Don't lose the conquistadors, just run away. Really need those guys because they can deal with the pikes.
Here. میکنم چوب بور
Hello, retards.
Out of wood.
Reclaim.
I wish we could reclaim.
I'm following GG.
I think Gary gave up quite a while ago.
Of wood.
I should not have gone for the feudal age rush. I mean, I took out blue, but it wasn't worth it.
Well, I think we still had a decent position. What was that? Not completely lost. I think a big problem we had is that a lot of the time a big chunk of our army was idle. I think we came close at some points where I had a lot of paladins in their base. And if there was more pressure, I think they would have lost their trade or you would have been able to really push. Because their armies could not be at both places, but we need to use our units, right? Slightly frustrated entropy here.
Actually, they were almost out of wood as well.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Not the first completely game, actually.
Wee. That's a lot of horses.
Yeah, and they will die. Just run away with the conquistadors. But kill the pikes if you can. Nice one, Salon? Oh yeah, we still have 50 trades.
Idle army in their own base as well.
Shoot the pikes! What the fuck, so many pikes. What's that? Chat, you can ignite.
Just idling.
What?
13 armor.
Yeah, what to fight them with then.
Archers. Beastadors.
It's almost one. Alright, let's call it then. Oh, wait, kill those calf archers first.
Yeah, they're just idling, I don't know what's going on.
Waiting for this to resign, I assume.
They're coming in on the loop now. Paladins. Another, what, 60 cubes? Shoot the pike?
Cards.
Oh, you fought some beat. Can see they cannot stop this if there is something else besides the cavalry.
Holy crap.
What?
They had so much more trade than I did.
I have 54 at the moment, but with this trade route.
Yeah.
Alright, this was a different experience.
Yeah.
I would gift my units to Jammer, except the game doesn't allow. Let's see.
I tried, but I got set back so much by losing my base. Yeah.
But as you can see, I'm pretty good at the early game, but then later on, it's really nothing special.
Well, it felt like a survival for me the whole game.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Astrox, check the trade profits. I have almost 100k gold.
Are they one with trade profit? Jesus.
Yeah, but that one guy is pretty close to the two of us, and then blue and gray. Wait, so it's just one guy on their side that had trade. The other three combined had less than either of us. So their trade was really bad. But so for Astrox and Gary.
Crossed it a couple times early on and then didn't rebuild it. Stupid.
Yeah, like
I was continuously building them.
One point they did so much damage and I guess nobody noticed, or well, I only noticed when it got pinged, and at that point I knew I had 50 trade units before, at least 50, and I was down to 7. That's like really massive, right? In most cases that's just GG. Like if you lose half your trade it's probably GG, but from 50 to 7?
Yeah, so 50 trade cards, that's 3,000 gold.
I think I had the same at a certain point in the game, that I almost lost all the cards.
I think we needed to have a better defense. Like,
yes, definitely.
That they couldn't run in each time.
Some walls here and there, but they could just walk through it, so.
Yeah, needed to have a better wall. Maybe also more than one layer. But yeah, we didn't have even one layer.
Blame Jammer. Yeah. I think I did pretty well considering I got the wipe from the map.
Yeah, it was just a nice even game, right?
Yeah, it was relatively even. Yeah, if this trade shit happened, then maybe we would have won.
Yeah, I just had such a hard time with all those paladins from green.
Yeah, make pikes. Just spam pikes.
Yeah, but he just runs past them.
What?
He just runs past them.
Oh, yeah. Why would?
Yeah, but that's because we didn't have a big wall, right?
With gold.
And also, the thing with green is, like, these paladins, he needs them to defend if we put pressure. And I, at a lot of points, had their pikes running around and their, like, 2 players worth of full army chasing my paladins. So that's opportunity.
But I guess it is, you had a lack of trade cards, Gary.
Yeah.
So you didn't have gold.
In the Steam games, that's really important. And safe trade is really key.
Yeah, and then rebuilding it if it does get lost.
Well, relocate your market.
I'm with Entropy, it was really the defense that sucked.
It's true. But yeah, I couldn't close it.
Every time
it was almost, and they came again.
This is really, really sad for a survival team.
Yeah, I mean, defense could have been better, but offense as well.
Alright, I'm off guys. See you next time.
Night, good
night. Good night, Andrew.
Good night.